This is a live look this morning in Avon Lake. Look at this. This is gonna get you in the holiday spirit. This home is on Fay Avenue. If you wanna check it out for yourself, I wonder how many strings of lights they've put up.
That is incredible.
That is by far the most lights I've seen.
Chevy Chase, so far. Hiding behind that house?
Wow. Well, we want to see your lights too. Log on to the WKYC app, click on Near Me, and upload your pictures or video with the Share With Us link. Who knows? We may just use your pictures or video on the air. There's not many that are going to beat that.
No, I don't know. I mean, that makes my like seven strings of lights look really lame.